Hello and welcome to Football Africa. Coming up on the show, Warri Wolves in the hunt for their maiden league title despite financial woes when they played Enugu Rangers. ZESCO United was still in contention for a double when they versed Green Buffaloes in the Zambian Barclays Cup semi-final round. And it was all final day permutations when Primera de Agosto hosted Recreativo de Cala.